youth, but I still feel that I'm very much in Nepal. You have given us such an opportunity that the friends and brothers and sisters not able to meet so long, but we have met them here.
यहाँले भन्नुभएको जस्तै अवश्य पनि हाम्रो यो भ्रमणको आदान प्रदानले धेरै कुराहरूमा हामीलाई मद्दत मिल्नेछ.
As you said, that the experience and the things we learn from here will be very helpful for us to work.
आज हामीले धेरैवटा भेटघाटहरू गर्यौँ जसमा मलाई लाग्छ हामी दुई देशमै लाभान्वित भएका छौँ. धेरै कुराहरू हामीले एक आपसमा आदान प्रदान गरेका छौँ.
Today we have had many meetings and I think that we have been very much benefited from what we learned, what we discussed today.
बेलायत र नेपालको सम्बन्ध दौती सम्बन्ध यो 200 वर्षको हो भने त्योभन्दा अगाडि पनि नेपाल र बेलायतको रिलेसन छ.
Although the diplomatic relations between these two countries have been only 200 years, but that goes far beyond that, much longer than 200 years. Our relations are not only old, but very cordial as well. The recent visit by Prince Harry in Nepal, that has helped a lot, and we think that has been very useful and that has helped in our relations.
नेपाल र बेलायतको यो सम्बन्ध निरन्तर र अझै गाढा होस् भन्ने हाम्रो चाहना हो.
Our wish is this relation may continue much longer ever.
यसै गरी हामी दुई देशको संसद बीचमा पनि यस्तै सम्बन्ध हामी चाहन्छौँ.
We also like the relations between the two parliaments also remain the same.
मलाई जानकारी भएको म चाहिँ यहाँ धेरै गोर्खाहरू उपस्थित हुनुभएको छ र उहाँहरूको समस्याहरूमा यो 200 वर्ष पुग्दाखेरि बेलायत र बेलायत सरकारले अवश्य पनि समाधान दिनुहुनेछ भन्ने मेरो विश्वास हो.
As I understand, there are large number of Gurkhas living settled in this country. I hope that you will extend every help them in future.
नेपाल र बेलायतको यो सम्बन्ध र यो आजको भेटघाट र भोलिसम्मको हाम्रो भेटघाटसँगै हामी अब आयरल्यान्ड एउटा चाहिँ प्रान्तको लागि हामी भिजिटमा जाँदैछौँ. सायद हाम्रो रिलेसनको लागि यसले चाहिँ धेरै महत्त्वपूर्ण भूमिका खेल्नेछ र सधैँ सधैँ हामी दुई देश एक आपसमा मित्रतापूर्ण सम्बन्ध सँगसँगै हामी अगाडि बढ्नेछौँ भन्ने हाम्रो विश्वास हो.
Apart from the visit in the mainland, we are also visiting Ireland, Northern Ireland, to learn from there, the state province, what you call it, which will be quite useful education for us, how we are carving the political system in Nepal.
भर्खर मात्रै सुरु भएको छ यस अवसरमा र यो 200 वर्ष हाम्रो दौती सम्बन्धको यस शुभ अवसरमा हामी सबै सबै नेपाली बेलायती जनसमुदायको आगामी दिनहरू प्रगति सुमधुर हाम्रो सम्बन्ध र विकासको रहोस् भन्ने म शुभकामना व्यक्त गर्दै फेरि पनि यहाँहरूको यस कार्यक्रमको लागि हार्दिक धन्यवाद पठाउन चाहन्छु.
We definitely had our New Year recently. So on this occasion, I would like to extend my good wishes to all friends, his friends here, and that may help for the strengthening of bilateral relations. I would like to present you a small token of love to you, sir.
Thank you very much indeed. And I would very much like to reciprocate. To class, but don't go away with the impression that we drink a lot in the House of Commons. Thank you very much.
And the madam who presented you is the new constitution of Nepal.
Oh, right. I shall read it in winter.
But good thing is that it's in English.
Yeah.
You don't need any.